Hello, everyone. We are the band Dirty Cello. We are here at Lake Tahoe in the beautiful Valhalla Boathouse. And we don't have an audience with us because of shelter in place and everything. But we are here to do a live stream for the boathouse and for ourselves and make some videos and things like that. And we're going to kind of take a little different look at Dirty Cello. We're used to kind of a very loud, high-energy show. But we're going to use our folk band configuration today and look at a few folk songs. The first one up is Ain't No Grave Can Hold My Body Down. And the story goes that a young Claude Ely, when he was 12 years old, wrote this while he was recovering from tuberculosis.
Oh, shame is a prison as cruel as a grave. Shame is a robber and he's come to take my name. Oh, love is my redeemer, lifting me up from the ground. Love is my power, when my freedom song is found. There ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. There ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise up out the ground. There ain't no tyrant. He's always telling me to run. Oh, love is a resurrection. Oh, love's a trumpet sound. Love is my weapon. I'm gonna take my giants down. There ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. There ain't no
So our next one up is an old Doc Watson tune called Deep River Blues, and we're not sure quite what it's about, but it's a lighthearted blues song.
Let it rain, let it pour, let it rain a whole lot more, 'cause I got them Deep River Blues. Let the rain drive right on, let the waves sweep along, 'cause I got them Deep River Blues. Thank you. a good old pal. She looks like a waterfowl when I got them deep river blues. There ain't no one to cry for me, and the fish all go out on a spree when I got them deep river blues. If she'll float when I get them deep river blues. I'm going back to muscle shows. Times are better there, I'm told, when I get them deep river blues.
Our next one, this is a song called Wayfaring Stranger, or The Wayfaring Stranger, and most likely it's an old Scottish or an old English song, but it became popular in the United States when at the end of the Civil War, in one of the prisoner jails, they found a prisoner who had been executed, the story goes, had scrawled it into his walls, and that started a whole new popularity of the song back after the Civil War.
I'm just a poor wayfaring stranger. I'm traveling this world of woe, yet there's no sickness, no toil, no danger in that bright land to which I go. I'm going there to see my father. He said he'd meet me when I go. I'm only going Jordan, I'm only going over home. Golden fields lie just before me. where God's redeemed shall ever sleep. I'm going there to see my Father. He said he needs me when I come. I'm only going over Jordan. I'm only going over home.
For next one, we're going to get a little livelier and play a pile of fiddle songs, but Rebecca's going to start off on the cello and then switch over to actual violin. Start wrapping up our live stream concert recording session thing here at the beautiful Valhalla Boathouse. This is an old boathouse right on the lake, and it's part of Camp Richardson and things like that, and they put on shows here all year long, and quite often we're here. It's one of our favorite places to play, so we got in this morning on, what is it, July 5th?
Yes, it is.
We're up here in Tahoe, and we did this little live stream concert thing. We have a great band, most of the Dirty Cello band, here with us.
I'm Sandy, I play the ukulele.
I'm Rebecca, I play the cello.
And I'm Jason, I play the guitar. Check out our tip jar thing that's attached. Come find us on all the social media things. Come find the Valhalla Boathouse and all of those kind of things. And when all of this craziness stops, we'll be back better than ever to do lots of live shows. To end, we're going to do an old Riding the Rails song called 900 Miles.
track. I've got tears in my eyes. I'm trying to leave a letter from my home. And if this train runs right, I'll be home tomorrow night. 'Cause I'm 900 miles from my home. And I hate to hear the lonesome whistle blow. Well, this train I ride on is 100 coaches long. You can hear a whistle blow 100 miles. And if this train runs right, I'll be home tomorrow night. 'Cause I'm 900 miles from my home. And I hate to hear the lonesome whistle blow. Dear, the lonesome whistle blow. And I hate to hear that lonesome whistle blow. That long, lonesome train a whistling down. And I hate to hear that lonesome whistle blow. That long, lonesome train a whistling down. If my man says so, a railroad with more. Inside your third wheeler and go home. And if this train runs right, I'll be home tomorrow night. 'Cause I'm 900 miles from my home. And I hate to hear that lonesome whistle blow. So whistle blow. That long, lonesome train I whistle down. And I hate to hear that lonesome whistle blow. That long, lonesome train I whistle down. And I hate to hear that lonesome whistle blow. That long, lonesome train I whistle down.
Thank you for joining us. We are the band Dirty Cello from the Valhalla Boathouse.
We are so happy to be here. And we're going to play you one of our favorite tunes. And this is our rendition of The Devil Went Down to Georgia. One, two, three, four!
Join them.